standing on a cliff in the jungle, maybe on a zip line, and you need to get to the other side, and you do have a rope.
Thank you.
often have to decide what we believe. So just open up your legs and you're going to do the same thing coming on down. So what do you believe? One of these beliefs can be that you know everything we need to survive here on Earth is provided. Heard it say that we are on this earth, so rising up, and it's kind of like a correctional institute, so that we're here, we're all here to learn something or correct something about ourselves. If that's true, what do you need to learn? What do you need to correct? And what do you know deep down that's going to help you get there to correct that? So we're going to just placing your blankets under your knees. You can move your bolster back and just come on down. Opening your hands. Head is touching your bolster right now, because today we're going to focus on the crown chakra. Just go ahead and move your head side to side on your bolster. And then pick your head up and place it deeper down, almost looking behind you at the rising sun. Sky opening up. So coming on up, and then you're going to turn your bolster so you can tuck it right in vertical wise to your lower spine, and come on one more time, come down. So with your knowing, what do you need in order to create more of that knowing and understanding in your life? What do you need from the universe? God and spirit and all those things that we can't see. What do you need to know from that? Interlace your fingers and bring them right up to the top of your head. change. Your needs may change. But this is this journey. This is this zip line. And there's many more to come. Because that's life.
Feel it opening all the way from your hips to the top of your neck.
If you have something available, you can grab your stool again. If you can go down far enough,
bring your head down and rest it.
Stretching my spine open. really beneficial. It gets closed in different areas, and you can kind of feel where you're tight in your spine when you do this. And down. And it's also a sense of release, because when we do meditate, we really need to surrender. We have our words, which can create all kinds of feelings, and then we need to shrug it off. And for the meditative time, just be present and allow that word to be present. So you've already decided and you know what you need to get there, and you know what you need when you get there. So be that now. Allow that word to be present.
Thank you.
one at a time. Breathing in and feeling it go up through your eyes and all the way to the top of your head. This is bringing oxygen to your brain so that you're alert and aware. So when the gifts are offered to you, you notice. Say that word to yourself. say your word to yourself. Thank you. breathe in your word, your need. And when you breathe in deep and you get to the top of your breath, if there's any emotion there, replace it with that word. Offered to you.